Hey guys, welcome back to my let's play. This is part 3. Let's get back into it. On the last part I was a little bit lost, but we'll figure out where to go now. Let's just check what we need. Wait, actually, I think I know where to go. Take this. Yeah, let's go. You guys have been having a good day so far, and thanks for joining me. I think it was this way. Let's see. I think I have to put the steering wheel in here. Yeah, look there. Baby submarine. Strange place to keep a submarine. Let's check what's around here first. Yes, definitely. In the water. Now we're just traveling to a different location. I like how she knows how to operate a submarine. That seemed pretty automatic though. They're just like docked to here. Interesting. I could use a nice herb. Give me that green dank herb. Say hello to my little friend. Oh, the frame rate has been so weird, sorry. Sorry, 2 seconds, I'll be back. Does it like the water or something? It's been so janky. You got such a big fish tank for one fish. And there's another one over there. There's nothing even nice in that fish tank. That's of all the games really struggling. wrong here, but... Finally, I mean the game's been so janky. One of them, because I need to find another two. But I was making progress. It's an aeroplane. Huh. The simulator does not like water or something. I'm sorry for this guy. Hopefully it's just this one little part. That's what you get for using an emulator, but I just can't record off a PS3, so... You're just gonna have to live with this. That claw game. Okay, you can only press it once. Hold it in, sorry, I don't know that. Let's try again. Just look at the shadow. I want a prize. Thought maybe I could get the stuff that was inside. The hole. Imagine that thing fell on you, crushed us, came over. zombie construction workers. I should have really gone back and got that bow and arrow. I'll get it there. If I could find some green herbs at the moment. Never meant to come back here. Sorry, that's all that was there. Oh wait, that card was... I remember now, sorry. Let's go back. Past this janky place, sorry. I think I have to take the... What's back there again? Let me just check, sorry. I have to take the submarine back to the other building. I remember a key card there somewhere. Yeah. Those bats came back. So I can go get that bow and arrow. Or just the bow. Self-driving submarine, I guess. That just goes back and forth to the same locations. Probably set it to autopilot. You have to do this every single time. I can't remember actually where that keypad was. Might go get that bow, yeah. For you guys, so okay, so I'm back. Unfortunately, I didn't have an ink ribbon, so I couldn't save. But let's see if I can run away from this worm. So nervous. I don't feel like doing that all again. Okay. Let's get that bow and arrow. Good, but I've got tons of bullets for it. Or arrows, not bullets. Binoculars or something. But when I went back to that other place with the aeroplane, then it wasn't laggy anymore, the jank was gone.
Hazard contamination detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Right there, run. Oh, that was some two raider stuff.
That was close.
I would really love an ink ribbon so I could save the game. Alfred. Like we just chilling in all the time. I think this is where I came from. Yeah. I'm so nervous to do anything because I have the I haven't saved it and I can do that all again. Let's see where the map for him. So was it like a one shot insta kill? Obviously, I wouldn't be able to go that way. Yeah, run away, little scared boy. Find that plate sometime. I need it. Use it somewhere else as well. Things are gonna break through the window. Just give me an ink ribbon. That's all I ask for. Yes, yes. I'm so happy because today I found an increment. Oh, save. Facility. Do I have to take this all the way back to the other guy that was down in the beginning? Use a knife anymore to kill zombies alone. Maybe I should put it away to save space. We'll see, maybe I'll come back for you. Herbs. Probably be a waste of time. And you trapped.
Welcome, Claire. Consider the area you are in a special playground I have prepared just for you. Please try and keep me amused, and do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
Man, that guy lost, buddy. Okay, this time it's fine. I didn't check out, so I'll just edit that and fix it up for you guys. I found a nice green herb as well in that room. That dude's laugh is so crazy. She's nervous to open this door up. Submachine gun. I'll come back for you. Said it wasn't loaded anyway. That's the one thing about Resident Evil, though. Inventory management, but I enjoyed. Nothing around here. And that's the end of that. He's like, oh, I made this room for you. And then you can't even get through anything. I mean, can I even get out this other side? So we missed something and it's looking at. Let's go back in that save room, maybe it'll trigger a cutscene or something. Maybe I have to get these guns. Oh yeah, that's what that guy said he wants, so automatic weapon. Trigger something. Wow. Never mind. What am I doing wrong? Oh, here we go. What is up? This time I saved the right chest, I didn't have to do a whole bunch of stuff. Besides, infantry management quick. That was a useless gun, okay, right now I don't want to do it. Nobody expects it. Put you away again. Life will stab him to death. You can stay there. Green herb. Pick up the other green herb. Combine these two. Take this one. I'm taking this one actually. Maybe after one or two years I'll take it. Put that in here. Little horse. Just cut that cutscene we see that. Unfortunately, you can't cut this. Yes, I killed it. Oof. Now I wasted those bullets at the end. Look at that thing twitch it out. And someone just miraculously unlocks the door for me. Oof. Thought I was dead again. And my health is still fine actually. Oh no, spoke too soon, eh? Grab him by the hair. Shoot him.
Claire, your knight in shining armor is here.
You wish. But thanks for the help.
See? This is why you need me. I got your back.
Whatever. Here. Take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal. In exchange for your Lugers.
Okay. This thing is too cool. Yes! Now this is my kind of weapon. All right! Huh? Hey, this thing's empty. You cheated me.
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
Way up there?
Give me a boost and I'll get it for you.
All right. Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look. Hurry up!
Happy now?
What?
Now that your knight has made his appearance, he can join you in your descent into death.
Okay, let's do it! Wait here, Claire! Time to test out my new toy!
Oh, ich habe der Toy. Haben das Dude da? Okay, cool, the idea of the toy. Oh, to myself. And then I messed up anyway. This dude holds this gun. Change the logos on the back of these people's jackets. They all do make these pointing at two different zombies, I guess. Say hello to my little friend.
It was dirty work, but this area is now clean.
Look at Lard's face.
See? You can depend on me.
Well, I don't know if it's really a line, but...
You see? This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people?
This guy's got issues.
Steve. What were you doing here? Who brought you here and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Steve.
Never mind. Let's get going.
Steve ran away. Hello, Steve. He was just waiting there so we could both fall.
Claire, are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
No!
So that is dead.
What's wrong, Steve? Shoot him!
Wait! I can't! No!
Steve!
Whatever to the guns that are cleared.
Steve.
Father. Father. Father.
Steve shape.
Dad used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information, intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. And we were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
It's okay now. Just rest.
Shame for Steve. Give me back those Uzis now. Sorry. drive this car out of here. Through the door. Bye, Steve. Or maybe with your dead zombie dad. David, I've been educated as someone that fell out most of the time. Inside the tank and start blowing people up. Oh, Jesus, what? I'm just gonna make it back to the other palace and then save it over there. Hopefully this worm doesn't eat me on the way out. Wish me luck, guys. You can do it. That was some dodging skill right there. Yay! Let's save it. If only I had an increment. So I think that's going to be the end of part 3. Thank you guys for joining me. Sorry about a bit of that jankiness. I'll just edit all that stuff out. And you obviously won't see all the edited footage. So the next time that we play, we'll be putting in those luggers into the door and carrying on with our adventure. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a great day.